quick, hide these magazines!
Hide these magazines?
What are you, a parrot? Hide them quick! Go run!
Run,
hurry
run,
up, run!
Quick,
what are you
where?
For?
What?
Numbskull.
Oh, come on, Ma, not that! Wait, I need this stuff! Come on! Quit lying around, Double D! My mom's cleaning up my room and she's making me throw out all my cool stuff! But luckily, I was able to save the magazines!
I hit them, Eddy! They're snug as a bug on a rug and a jug by a slugging.
How you managed in one foul swoop to make a mockery of the laws of physics is—
By the way, Sockhead! Get back there!
You hit them good, right, Ed? In a safe place where no one will find them?
You bet, Eddy!
That a boy, Ed! Where?
Yeah! I forget, Eddy.
You forget? What do you mean you forget? My brother gave me those magazines!
The number you are dialing is not in service.
I suppose one man's treasure is another man's trash. Let's simply retrace Ed's steps. That should jog his memory.
This better work.
Well, I was walking down the sidewalk carrying Eddie's box when, I saw a bug. Hello, bug! I followed the little Dickens to this tree, see? Then I hit my head on that branch! Oh! Nope, sorry. It was this one. Then I gazed at the stars.
Ed, please don't do that.
Come on, we're wasting time! Where'd you hide the magazines, Ed?
Here we go! A rubber chicken. Hide the box, I said. But then I tripped, hanging on to my bounce box of magazines for dear life! I fell and slid into a sewer.
A sewer?! My magazines are in the sewer?!
Seems appropriate. You realize if your magazines are in that sewer, Eddy, they would be totally illegible, the text smeared by the damp sludge.
It's the pictures I'm worried about!